I am Michelle. I have lived a life apart from God, in full-blown rejection and rebellion. A compilation of events in my early life broke me, and everything in me had had enough of believing there was a God. Therefore, I said in my heart, "There is no God." Years later, a series of events would unfold, bringing me to my knees and acknowledging my Savior, Yeshua the Christ. This is my story, and His story in me.